Ugh, is this stuff has me using? This doesn't work at all. Ugh, it's terrible.
Dun dun dun! What in the hell is that?
I found it in the garage.
Oh, don't use that crap.
Okay.
Use Super Clean. I've got the foaming degreaser, which is awesome for engines. You've got your old school traditional degreaser, which is good anywhere. And you've got, because I can't read, the all-wheel cleaner, which is awesome too. So, what?
I can't do this.
What?
We need to take off the cape and I can't.
Damn it. You know, I was in character. Fine. All right, so the first Super Clean product we're gonna use is gonna be the foaming Super Clean degreaser. This is awesome for engine bays, barbecue grills, the whole nine. You can see this thing is a nasty mess. Just gonna do a little bit of the valve cover. So what I'm gonna do is just let that kind of eat on that for a little bit. All right, so we've got that degreaser on there eating away. What we're gonna use next is just Super Clean's degreaser. This is the old stuff, the old school stuff. And we're gonna use it here. You can see this little sound insulator deal is pretty nasty. So we're just gonna go ahead and spray some of this on. Ooh, got to see that already eaten on there. Totally gross. All right. I will tell you just to use, I'm outside, and the fumes from this stuff are pretty strong. Now this is a degreaser. It is not like a conditioner or anything like that. So it's going to get all the gook off of this piece, off this vinyl. And you know, it also works really nice on any surface. Really, look at that. What do you think of that? No commentary?
All right. Oh, no, it's very yellow.
Well, you get the idea. Comparing the two halves, quite a difference. Now, I would come over this again with like some detailing spray of some kind, maybe some leather conditioner or something like that, just to make it look nice and clean. This is just really dry now from stripping everything off of it with the degreaser, but you can see that's what you get.
That's what comes off.
Yeah, sweet. All right, so we're just gonna come back to this valve cover, give it a good scrub. Quick rinse, this is testing purposes. Oh yeah, pretty sweet. There's some serious gook in that little, where it says Isuzu, gross. Anyway, well, that gives you an idea how well the foaming stuff works. Look at that, nothing.
Yeah, it was so, only on there for like a few minutes. Yeah.
Yep, so excellent. So far, really digging it. You wanna try cleaning wheels on your truck?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
I certainly need it.
Alrighty. Alright, next up is Super Clean's foaming wheel cleaner. And that's all wheels. So, yeah, you just give it a spray with water, which I already did. It says to spray it on. Let it do its thing for about 30 seconds. You can already see a lot of brown water just running off. I'm just gonna rinse it. Pretty nice. You can see they're matte black, so not gonna shine. Of course, as they dry, the shine will go away. Anyway, in all seriousness, I wanna thank Super Clean for being a sponsor of this video and hopefully other videos coming up. So again, thank you so much to Super Clean. All right, so welcome to the echo chamber. I don't know if you can hear that. It's like driving in a tin can. Anyway, in between these videos, between this one and the last one, a lot of stuff has happened. You can probably already see it, but I've gotten rid of the glove compartment. I haven't gotten rid of it. I've just removed it for now. The heater controls down on the bottom, the heater box, all of the vents and tubing and all the garbage underneath. I've also gotten rid of the instrument cluster, the vents, all that stuff has been removed temporarily. I do have big plans for the instruments. They're not going to be factory. And as I demonstrated a minute ago, the echo factor in here is terrible, and I do want to put some stereo equipment in here, which I already have. I have a lot of videos coming. I also have some new black, not new, new to me, black leather seats to get in here to replace this crappy Chevy Tahoe third row seat, which I absolutely despise. I hate it. So these will be coming out. Those will be going in. We're going to give the carpet a good clean. As you can see up there against the firewall, it does not fit well at all. So whoever had this before me just kind of wedged it in here. So I'm going to clean that up a little bit. And of course, that'll all be coming out. Soundproof on the floor, soundproof on the ceiling, soundproofing everywhere, door panels, back wall. I have a little subwoofer that I'm actually going to try to put in a kind of unique place in here, since there won't be a lot of space. And then we're going to be doing all the basic maintenance stuff too. I have all the tune-up parts, oil change, coolant flush. I'm going to try to get as much of the old brake fluid out as I can and replace that. We have lowering blocks and wedges for the rear axle. I'm going to redo the exhaust. I have some cool rear bumpers, split bumpers for it, and I'm going to customize the front bumper that came on this 79 Chevy. So there's a lot of stuff going on. Oh, and over there, if you want to just give them a little peek, they've already seen it. The wife's on the camera. Over there, the bed of the truck. I also am going to do a bed liner in there. Excuse all the crap. So keep on trucking. Sorry, I had to. Anyway. Yeah, I just want to thank you guys for checking out this video. This is more of an infomercial for my friends over at Super Clean. I wanted to have a little fun with it. Hopefully you had fun watching it. And I just wanted to thank everybody for watching. And also thank Super Clean for sponsoring this video. So please like this video, share, and subscribe if you have not already. So anyway, thanks for stopping by. We'll catch you next time. See ya.